it. I'ma break it down, then I'ma work it. You call it music, I call it a purpose. I'm drinking and swerving, but stay in my lane. All this Twitter talking, niggas be lame. Number one, a nigga beast of the game. Yo, what's good, Tag Team Squad? This your boy Jay.
And your boy Chris.
And together we are Tag Team Reactions, back with another banger.
Stand Up Army. Today
what up,
we got
Army?
A new video from Benny Blanco featuring our boys, BTS.
And Snoop Dogg.
That's random as hell, bro.
What happened?
Why have your headphones on?
I didn't want it to be so loud.
Really?
I just didn't want it to be so loud.
Nah, he forgot. He's trying to play it.
I was going to put them on once the video
started.
He thinks
he's too good for the headphones. Oh, if God. I got to wear them, you got
to
wear them.
Let's just get back to what we was talking about, though. Our fellas BTS is featuring on a song with Benny Blanco and Snoop Dogg, y'all.
Benny Blanco, and he's a producer. He done a lot of work. And he's just... You ever seen him on, what's it called? Dave? Lil Dicky Show?
No, I haven't. I've never watched that show, and I know it was a good show. But I never got around to watching it. Yeah.
He has a lot of humor. He's a funny dude. He's just a cool guy. And he just makes a lot of hits.
Okay. He does. I remember, I think it was a song with him, Halsey, right? Halsey and Khalid? Yes.
Probably.
Yes.
Yeah.
Run away.
That's Benny Blanco?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, that's him.
America.
Yes. That song.
But I met him on the east side.
Hey. That is that shit. I love that song.
Yeah, my Halsey impersonation
is not good.
It was there.
She has that voice. She does. She has a sweet melody voice.
Let's go ahead
and get straight into this video, y'all.
Bad decisions.
Benny Blanco, BTS, and Snoop Dogg, bad decisions. Let's go.
Radio station, BTSNOOP.
No makeup on.
Hey.
I let it.
Hey.
You so damn
quick question. Would you ever paint your toenails? Would you?
No.
You wouldn't?
Probably.
I would paint my toenails, but
I don't show
my
toes
my
a lot. Anyways.
I want to paint my fingernails, but I paint my toenails.
I don't show my toes a lot, so I wouldn't do it in my fingers. Nah, I wear.
I feel like
I wear jewelry, so that is my flashy part on that. It's my flashy, part of me. You know what I'm saying? People wear, color on their fingernails to express themselves, and you know the.
Grab attention a little bit. Yeah, I get you.
You know what I'm saying?
We can go deeper in that.
Beautiful, I swear you make me sick. I want your love.
Oh, he's playing on BTS concert.
Inside my heart, there's nothing but a burning flame.
Wait, are they in the video?
Come a little bit closer, don't make me weep. Let's mix up.
He's dancing too.
I want you, baby.
Okay, Benny.
He's one of himself, I like it.
Benny over here getting it.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, baby, every night.
That kind of looks good.
It does.
Everybody see me.
Yo, I gotta wait to do this.
They really got Snoop in here. I mean, okay.
Let's go.
Everybody see me looking fly.
Oh, yeah.
And I think I know the reason why.
Oh, yeah.
Cause I got you right here by my side.
Oh, yeah.
And then I can't let you just walk away. If I ain't with you, I'm not okay.
Hey. Yo, Snoop Dogg is on everything.
Who doesn't? I was just having this conversation the other day. Who doesn't like Snoop?
He's international, once you think about it.
International. Everybody loves him.
And he's just known to smoke so much.
And then nobody cares. It's Snoop. It's Uncle Snoop. He is everybody's favorite uncle, okay?
Yeah, that's crazy.
Don't get it twisted.
Shout out to Snoop.
Shout out, Uncle.
Come a little bit closer. Don't make me wait.
Oh.
Let's make some.
I think he's making posters for the concert.
He got his outfit ready.
Yo, he had his fit ready
in the
glass
case.
Whole
outfit in the glass like he's a superhero.
It's like the night before school when you have your outfit like that. You remember those nights?
He was ready, all crispy. He's like, I can't wait to wake up and throw that thing on.
It's a different look.
It really is.
All my shoes
from
Walmart.
Especially when you earned it and you had it nice in your shoes. You wouldn't have... What?
Yo, my parents didn't think
nobody can tell you shit.
Exactly.
Okay?
things you always wanted. Have some fun and live your life. Help me waste a day and find a place that we
can. Got a cake and everything. This is different from Snoop. This is pop. I don't hear Snoop ever do pop. So to know that he's able to be on the track of BTS and be asked to do this, like, he has so much versatility.
Let's do things you always wanted. Have some fun and live your life. Help me waste a day and find a place that we can face to face. Let me show you around my hood. It's bad meaning bad, like bad meaning good. When it comes to rules, I break them. Let's make some.
Yo, his cake.
Kisses.
Kisses.
I want your
money, 15 minutes until BTS content. I would do that for a BTS concert.
I would too.
Yeah.
No, actually, I wouldn't, because I wouldn't be
the
late.
Look you gave me in stopping your jam.
Yeah, man. I can't help it.
I can't help it. YouTube rules, and you know this.
Let's
I don't know
go, how
you
man.
Let's go. I'm not positive no more. I'm not gonna be a bad guy.
Hey.
Well, I'm here for the BTS show.
You're a day early.
Good.
What do you mean I'm a day early?
The show's tomorrow.
No, man, tonight. Look.
Today's Saturday. This says Sunday. And I would get a new ticket if I were you.
Oh, God.
Damn, he done took out the clothes.
I've been running all day. I don't even know where my car is. I left it in the middle of Sunset Boulevard.
Well, you're here 24 hours early. Actually, 28 hours, because you were 4 hours early at a show. Just... You'd rather wait here for 28 hours than just go home?
Yeah. I really would. I'll have the best seat in the house.
Okay. Well... It's assigned seating, so it's not like you're waiting for the best seat in the house, but...
You don't even know BTS.
I've heard of BTS.
Okay, name me one BTS song.
Dynamite. Listen, buddy, you blew it. You made a bad decision.
You're gonna make me just sit out here.
You heard that right there?
Yeah.
Really?
Dynamite.
Damn.
Ooh. If you had all of them details
and
everything,
I wanted to see them in there.
If you had, I thought BTS was going to be in there. I thought it was going to be in there too. But if you had all that stuff ready and you knew what was going to happen, how can you not know the date? You had your outfit ready. You had your signs. You made them a cake. How could you not know the date of the concert?
Hey, man. Maybe he got that little chiba he got. Maybe it makes his mind gone. You know, we don't know. He hung out with Snoop Dogg too much.
did they even hang in a video?
No, I'm just saying, because he smokes a lot of weed. He forgets, forgetful.
Yeah, you can't hang out with Snoop Dogg and expect to remember
it. Was
anything.
Pretty much BTS whole song featuring Snoop Dogg. I know he produced it, so it's his name in the front, but their voice sounds smooth like always on there, and it's crazy because I expected to see them in the video. Just a little bit,
yeah. Honestly, just a little bit. I wanted to see them.
Of course, we're disappointed. I want to see it, but Benny Blanco's doing his thing. It's Snoop Dogg's forever legend, man. That was really cool.
Hey, definitely.
And it was upbeat. Very upbeat.
It's a good song. I was dancing to it.
Yeah, definitely. But it was awesome, and if you guys like this video as much as we did, please hit us with the...
thumbs up and go ahead and hit the subscribe button while you're at it. And if you want to know when we drop more bangers, please smash that.
Why? You took... You can't change the line.
I'm so sorry. And if you want to know when we drop more bangers, smash that noty bell. But once again, this has been Tag Team Reaction, and we out. It's life. Been smoking all day and all.